Hello, it's Bee. Welcome if you're new here. Welcome back if you're not. We're going to be playing Cult of the Lamb today. I kid you not, I started to record. Sorry. I started to record. I went to, just pull my chair up a little bit closer to my desk. And I thought I saw my life flash before my eyes. Literally my chair wheel broke. It came off. It was welded on and now it's gone. I did. Let me find my notebook. I did make a list of stuff that I wanted to do. That way I wouldn't forget again. Oh, hello. I was looking at my notebook. That's so cute. Yes. So it looks like I need to build my second little guy's water. Whoa, that's a lot. Okay, so I need 3 stone, 2 planks. Let's see what we have going on here. Okay, so that will make it to where I can make that. That really scared me earlier. I started to record. I sat down, I scooted my chair up, and then I had to end the stream. I had to end the recording because it scared me so bad. I had to take a minute. Let's see what this guy has to say for himself today. He's tired. Same. And he wants me to do something about it, I guess. Go take a nappy. Oh. I wish I could see what was, like, in here. Can they add fertilizer to this? Why haven't you collected any of this yet? I need to stop doing his job. Like, that's what he's here for. I suppose maybe he'll plant the seeds and then water them. But he doesn't know how to put fertilizer on them, you know? And that's what I'm worried about. Okay, so that should be enough. Yeah. There's that. I bet maybe that's why. Okay. I need a pen to mark this off. So I know that I did it. Boop. Okay. What does the trap scarecrow need? The same thing. Okay, so I have none. Oh my goodness. Are you sick? No. Why? What is your deal then? It's probably not this. Honestly. Enlighten. Perform the enlightenment ritual. And that's what they want. What one's that again? Increase the... Oh, this is gonna make their devotion go down. That's okay. They are enlightened. Okay. They're already at half tummy. Now I think that said that one of the, yeah, illness. They can both cause illness. Okay, so we're gonna wait here to make sure no one gets sick. Okay, that's good. We'll keep them. The gauntlets. I like the gauntlet. Is that knockback and freeze? Okay. Got a card. 20% more damage during the day. Really? It's almost nighttime. Now that the room is sufficiently wrecked. Damn it. I tried to not. There's a lot going on here, and that is so unfair. How dare they capitalize on on me getting overwhelmed easily? I did lose my diseased heart, but that's okay. Because we have 6 blue ones. I didn't see that there was one down here. It doesn't look like there's anything special about this room, but there's something special about the next one, so that's cool. No! Oh, this one's fragile. Oh, of course. I was about to say, do I get a red heart if I don't have them already? So that's cool. Oh, hell yeah, you know it. Recharging? I haven't used it yet here. My nose itches. It feels like a theme throughout my videos now. It's that my nose itches all the time. There was oh, that's nice. There was only a card here, which is terrible. I think I'm gonna go this way. get some beetroot. Is there a difference between beets and beetroot, or are they the same thing? We'll go the way that we'll probably have to fight people. That one was pretty easy. Gotta remember my relic, because it's a good one. I don't know if it's like a slow or average charge. But it gives me either a red heart or a blue heart every time. That's pretty cool, I think. Steel devotion. Break. Statue. Oh my god. Oh! That's cool. But it hurts them too. Hitting me. I'm doing the best I can. I'll go ahead and take those, I think. Oh, it's daytime again, so like 20% more damage, I think, is what it was. How dare. That did nothing for me. Okay. I forgot. It just went away and I already forgot about it. You just have to like stay away from the spider. Like get down to bullshit. Now there's three spiders. I don't know how that one died. I don't know if he hurts them too. Game is lagging a little bit, making this a little difficult. I don't know if it's coming through on the video or not. That was me. That was not the video lagging. That was me accidentally standing still. Watch out! My thing is almost five. There's four spiders. Shit. Okay. I can work with that. Did it! That's so exciting. I didn't know if I was gonna be able to pull that one off. Get gold nuggets because we always need gold. So, thou art the creature causing the ether of this world to ripple and warp. It has been an age since I have made the acquaintance of a new sort of idol. Continue in this fashion, and we shall meet again hence. If not, be thankful for our meeting now. It's editing bee. I'm going to go ahead and collect all the devotion, and I will be right back. The other thing I wanted to do... I'm gonna go ahead and put those down. And then and then put more planks. Oh, they're hungry. I should feed them. Oh my god, I don't have the resources for that. I'm sorry. Okay. I initiated the three that needed to come in. I guess I should click my divine inspiration. Let's see what we have here. The morgue can hold 6 followers. Oh. That one's cute. Aw. You know what I mean, probably. I do like the candles, but I like the kind of finished building look that it has. Can this one only be built once? I can't remember. A healing bay. So I don't need shared shelter to get the second healing bay. That's nice. Send 3 followers on a quest at once. Followers will have an even higher likelihood of success and can complete their mission even more likely. Nice. I could summon 3 demons at a time. Oh, they could have their own kitchen? Have I built the harvest totem yet? I haven't, right? No, because I can't. I don't know which one of these I want first. I like all of them. Maybe just to make it quicker, I'll do the shrine flame first. Do I have to? Do anything with that? Or did it just happen? I cannot remember. Okay, so we have a ways to go on that. I think what we should do is play some Knucklebones. But not only play Knucklebones, we can also receive inspiration from there too. Or devotion. We'll just go against Ratao. We know he's the easiest to beat. I feel like I may have jinxed myself. I don't think so. I think I can do it. Neck and neck, dude. No! I'll take away your 12. No. I think we'll be okay. Yeah. Cool. I was afraid maybe he'd roll a 6 in his very last one, but he didn't. God. This one's not going very well for me. Turn it around, though. I don't think I'm too far gone. My motherfucker. Son of a bitch. So rude, honestly. I'm gonna do it. I'm a little scared too, but I'm going to. Win. I was afraid that maybe he'd get a 4 and take away my, like, 36 points. But he didn't, so that's pretty cool of him. Pretty cool of the game to let me win that. That's probably what I get for bragging. I could have taken away his 3s, but that's why I didn't. I was holding out to see if maybe I would get another, like, 4. So I could put it there. Okay. Okay, we're gonna inspire. You've been inspired.
Shalom, Baka.
I think that's everyone now. Let's see here. Send two people out for meat. Ah, there you are.
Welcome, Shalom.
Okay, so we have the shrine flame. I think the next one would be the kitchen. The kitchen sounds pretty dope. Here that needs to be. Now their beds won't collapse anymore, so that's neat. I do have 13 followers out of, well, and 14 beds. So we're okay right now, but if we get another follower, or I guess two more, then I'll have to make more beds. And we will go fishing. Okay. Could buy this guy out. I think I might. I wish I could skip this animation. I just want to go, you know? Oh, what's this one? Oh. That card looks cool. Oh. And then, what are these? Oh, this one's 40% off. I guess we'll go ahead and do that. And 100. Yeah, I'll do it. Why not? I know I said I would use their money to build stuff around. But this also works. I'm still using their money for good, just not the good that they think I am. One more. I wonder how many there are, like, per buying place. I think this video is probably going to be a little bit boring. I don't know if it is or not, but I only went out once, and then the rest of it's I've been just doing stuff around. I don't know if that's going to be boring for people or not, but that's okay. Pretty close to leveling up again, so I'm gonna go see if I can find any more devotion somewhere. Are there no places for devotion here? Okay. There is a place here, but I have to buy it. Let's see. I gotta stop. I should have stopped, let's see, 113 ago, roundabout. Let's get the better tabernacle, I think. Okay, so there's that. Have I not placed one of these down yet? I haven't. My goodness. I will do that next episode because I think this one's just about done. I guess does that just happen then? Okay. Oh shit. I could have definitely made that. Oh wow. That's okay. Okay. Now, that's the end of the video for today. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!